guys, I'm Sheetal and welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. Have you ever pondered about the professionals who gives attractive, appealing and persuasive look to the content by putting some inventive designs in accordance with various subjects in websites, in print media like magazines and newspapers as well as in the electronic media like TV program, movies and now on OTT platforms too? I think by now you must have some clues in your mind about the professional I'm going to tell you about in this video. Yes, the professional in consideration is a graphic designer. So today I'm going to tell you various facts about this ever-in-demand designer, like who a graphic designer is, what are the eligibility conditions for becoming a graphic designer, what are the skills required for graphic designer, how to become a graphic designer. What are the career prospects and job opportunities for a graphic designer? What are the pay packages or salary of a graphic designer? What are the advantages and challenges for becoming a graphic designer and much more? So guys, let us start with a very basic question and let me tell you who a graphic designer is. Graphic designer is a professional who creates visual concepts that inspire, illuminate and transform. He is the one within the graphic design and graphic arts industry who assembles together images, typography, or motion graphics to create a piece of design. A graphic designer creates the graphics primarily for published, printed, or electronic media such as newspaper, books, brochures, and advertising, etc. They are also sometimes responsible for typesetting, illustration, user interfaces, and web design. The core responsibility of the designer's job is to present information in a way that is both attractive, accessible and memorable. Now I would like to tell you about the eligibility criteria for becoming a graphic designer. The basic eligibility condition to get admission in any of the graphic design related courses is 12th class, preferably with 50 to 55% marks in any stream. However, candidates with fine arts or basic arts subject at this level have an edge over those who have done their 12th class in any other stream. Along with the eligibility conditions, the aspiring candidates must have some certain set of skill to become a successful graphic designer. And the foremost requirement skill is creativity and ability to illustrate it with various tools available at one's disposal. Ability to analyze the subjects and create an attractive, striking, and persuasive graphic design is another skill that is most important to become a successful graphic designer. Good communication skills can be handy to convey aesthetic thoughts, ideas, and concept in the best possible way. Besides this basic skill, an aspiring graphic designer must have the ability to work for long hours with utmost concentration to create masterpieces in tight time schedules. Now, I would like to let you know how you can become a graphic designer. The first step towards a graphic designer is to clear your 12th class in any stream. However, as I already told you that those who have creative skills and taken fine arts or basic arts subject at this level will always have an edge over those who have done their 12th class with other common subjects. Once you have done your 12th class, you have various choices of courses to take from. To take from in your second step, like you can go for specialized courses, certificate in graphic design, advanced certificate in graphic design, diploma of graphic design, advanced diploma of graphic design, BA graphic design, BDes graphic design, BSc graphic design, BVA applied arts in graphic design, or bachelor's degree in graphic design, or generalized courses like certification course in 3D animation, diploma in graphics, Bachelor's of Computer Application, BFA, that is Bachelor of Fine Arts, or Bachelor of Science in Multimedia, etc. Here I would like to mention that if you want to join some good graphic design organization and want progress in the professional life, then a specialized bachelor's degree in the graphic design like BA Graphic Design, BDes Graphic Design can be the right choice at UG level. After successfully completing your bachelor's degree in graphic design, you can start your career as a graphic designer or can go for specialization in the field by joining and completing master's degree like MA Graphic Designer, MDes Graphic Designer, etc. Here, once again, I would like to emphasize of one thing that whatever the qualification, A graphic designer's experience and number of years in the business are considered as the primary qualifications. A portfolio, which is the primary method for demonstrating these qualifications, is usually required to be shown at job interviews. Here I would like to answer the most important question, that is, what are the career prospects and job opportunities after becoming a graphic designer? Being a graphic designer is a promising career, not only in the developed countries like US, Canada, but also in the developing country like India. This is because multinational companies are flourishing and there is a need for graphic designers to help those companies with their branding and management, etc. As the career opportunities are increasing day by day, the graphic designer may get rewarding positions in advertising and public relations organizations. A graphic designer is also required in website building and management, especially in a company's image building process. Besides, he or she can also get good employment opportunities in the public relations department of various state and central government, as many governments and private firms recruit graphic designers to work on different projects for several clients. One can also work as a freelancer designer in the field of graphic designing. Some of the top organizations that require graphic designer on a regular basis can be AD agencies, corporate businesses, commercial packaging, design studios, MNCs, multimedia companies, marketing firms, publishing houses, printing and publishing, television industry, training institutions, TV and film company, and web designing companies, etc. Besides these options, an individual can also pursue a master's degree program followed by PhD, etc. and enter in the field of education or research. Now let me tell you about some of the job profiles of a graphic designer. And the topmost profile of graphic designer today is as a web designer. A web designer is responsible for designing and creating websites, which includes text, information architecture, images, fonts and colors, etc., using tools like HTML, markup language and other interactive elements. Another is mobile app designer. Mobile app designers collaborate with cross-functional teams to create compelling, interactive experiences on mobile devices and are known to aesthetic and functional aspects of web and mobile app design. Another one is multimedia artists and animators. They create animation and visual effects for movies, television, video games, and other forms of media. Next is industrial designers. They combine art, business, and engineering to design products that people use in day-to-day life. Some other job profiles that a graphic designer can take are art directors, brand identity designer, design manager, drafters, flash designers, logo designer, and visual image developer. Now let me tell you about some of the top recruiters for graphic designer. Some of the leading recruiting companies in the field of graphic designing where a graphic designer can find employment opportunities are Cogwheel Studios, Design Factory India, Edge Studio New Delhi, Eastern Silk Industries Limited, Fish Eye New Delhi, General Motors Design, Moondraft Innovation Labs Private Limited, SAP Labs India Private Limited, Think Design Hyderabad, and Wipro Technologies, etc. Now you would like to know about the pay packages or salary of a graphic designer. Graphic designer is one such professional who has the power to decide and demand his or her own pay package or salary. As the pay package of a graphic designer solely depend upon his or her creative skills and acceptance of his or her design in the design market. The difference in the payouts are so that a unique graphic designer can earn as much with his one creation that an average designer can hardly earn while working for a whole of the month. However, if we go by the law of averages, then we can say that a fresh graphic designer can expect to get something between Rs. 3.6 lakhs to 6 lakhs per annum to start with, depending upon his or her qualification and creative skills. Whereas, someone with 3 to 5 years of industry experience and good portfolio of creative work can expect to get as good as Rs. 8.4 lakhs to Rs. 12 lakhs per annum. So guys, If you have creative bent of mind and have the ability to make human thought presentable and understandable in front of a mass audience to utilize the idea, then you are best fit to become a successful graphic designer. Hopefully, the details provided here will be helpful. If you still have any further queries, you may let us know in the comment section. We'll try our best to provide the right information to you soon. Hope you like this video. If it is really so, please hit the like button. For regular notification, please subscribe to TargetStudy YouTube channel. We'll be back with some more videos. Till then, stay healthy and safe. Good luck.